to play a G sharp augmented in root position on the bottom set of strings, place your ring finger on the fourth fret of the bottom string, your middle finger on the third fret of the fifth string, and your forefinger on the second fret of the fourth string. Your chord should sound like this.